People are now putting this animal on their face to look younger. Rediscovered in Chile during the 1980s, snail farmers noticed their hands became softer after a day's work, leading to a skincare revolution. Later, South Korean beauty brands transformed snail mucin into a must-have ingredient. And that is why